How are you?
Alright.
Thank you.
Wow.
Questions?
Hey, what?
Any questions?
Oh, I just wanted to see the upper deck. I've never seen it on a freighter.
Okay.
It's okay if I sit in the seat real quick. We get a picture for me. Do what?
Is that white button? Right. Side?
That's right here?
Forward, right there, push it. Right?
Oh, okay, cool. Okay. Is it okay if I push it forward?
Yeah.
Is it okay if I take this down? Just for a second? Okay. I can put this up. Yeah. I'm not either, so it's okay. That'll work well enough. Unmistakable. Yep. Pretty unmistakable.
If they stall, they'll start shaking.
And you can't ignore it either. See, this is amazing. The only 747 cockpit I've ever been inside was a 100. Old dials and gauges, none of this. Oh, yeah.
Even my Sun Airbirds are like this.
Yeah.
These are the newer LCD screens. Now, I'll let you hear some of the sounds that you don't want to hear.
Okay. I got an idea real quick. Let me pull this back real fast. This is one of the neat things about these cameras.
Oh. Pedals are adjustable too. It's hot if you don't know. You ever saw a movie Snakes on Planes?
Not yet.
Well, I can't watch movies like that because I start laughing.
It's ridiculous.
Well, you see them go in the E&E bay, the electronic equipment bay, from up here on a 7-4, and you can't.
No, no way. Dropping the nose.
Do you know what each one of those screens are?
Well, let's see here. ADI. Netting. Engines. And this
is your, that's your engine. That's another engine status system.
Is that here?
Yeah, you can flip status pages. You got your, what we call your primary flight display. That's where your ADIs are.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah, one there.
Those are each screen.
start. Wow.
Put your foot on the pulley back there.
Do what?
Put your foot on the pulley.
Yes.
Is that the waste tank? The big black thing over there?
Yeah.
That's where the poop goes.
Oh.
In the gray water.
Lovely.